So I think it's safe to say if Santa Claus himself had to choose a moth, this would be it. This is the Clethroflora distincta moth, and it's found in Taiwan, Japan, and Korea. While it's resting with its wings folded, it looks like any typical green moth. But when it displays its red underwings, it is a perfect color combination for the holidays. And here's a look at its very interesting larva, whose heads are large and round, just like Christmas ornaments.